This is Teacher Alex from Eduseri.com. In this lesson, we will solve quadratic equations using Desmos.com. Let's read. We will solve quadratic equations using Desmos.com.